Welcome to AT&T Policy Self-Service Tool. This tool gives customers better visibility and provides self-service options for common firewall policy management tasks. Access requests, rule decommission requests, and object and group modifications are now automated. Also, customers can check real-time connectivity between a source and destination. Let's walk you through creating an automated access request. You can start by running a connectivity query between any two points in the network. The system will tell you if access is blocked and by which firewalls. You can click the Create Access Request link to create an access request. This creates a pre-populated change request ticket. Ticket automation will typically complete within a few minutes. While processing, the ticket status will show pending automation. When the automation completes, you can validate implementation and close the ticket on the Main Tickets tab. The Policy tab gives you full visibility of the policy on each of your firewalls. You can decommission rules by opening an automated ticket. You can review past revisions and also select two different policy versions to compare changes. Finally, in the Objects tab, you can manage groups and objects on each of your firewalls using automated tickets. Now it's your turn to try some of the new features on your own.